Emily.
I'm in the semi-finals. Song choice is so important. This is a song that I can really emotionally connect to, and I can just kind of take it back to the moment that I was like in Creep, because I feel like that was my best performance.
That song is so powerful. Oh, wow.
Hi, Sean.
Hi.
My brother has always wanted me to sing this song. This was actually one of his suggestions for my very first audition, so to be actually singing it in the semi-finals, I think will make him really proud.
Do you remember when I was playing this song in my room and me and you were singing along to it?
It's crazy. My wee sister would put it on now. Talking about you in this song for a long time. Every week I watch you, I find it hard not to have a tear in my eye. Go for it, Emily, and smash it and do Bonnie Scotland proud.
Before this competition, I really doubted myself, and I think if I got to the finals, I would just kind of say to myself, like, you did it, like, you proved yourself wrong. You've actually accomplished something so amazing that you've always dreamed of doing, so that would be a really special moment for me if Dermot calls my name through to the finals.
Emily Middlemass. And I love what you did with it. I could never get tired listening to that Tears for Sarah song. That was really, really good. That should get you through to next week.
Thank you.
Great song choice. Really was. It suits your little quirky personality. And it was just great to hear that song again, but with a different version. It was great. Well done.
Thank you.
Emily, that was beautiful. It was stunning. It was a genius song choice. The arrangement, everything was beautiful. It was dark. It was different. It was quirky. It was you.
Thank you.
That was beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot. So you're 18 years old, Emily, right? So you came into the show. You couldn't get into the competition 2 years ago.
You came in without really knowing what kind of artist you want to be. You've had some criticism, some of it right, some of it wrong, but you haven't wavered from what you want to be as an artist. It is very brave to do what you just did then, to take on an iconic song and a semi-final. And this is why I really hope people pick up the phone and vote for you, because I genuinely believe you have earned the right to be at Wembley next week. I'm very proud of you, Emily.
Thank you, judges. Emily, is that a song you just want to say, listen, this is the stuff I want to do if I'm out there in the real world?
You know, that song for me is about kind of, like, it's hard to be yourself in this world because so many people judge you and, like, kind of with the comments that I've had, like, I want to see you doing something different, I want to see you doing something different. This is me and, like, I just want to be myself and show people that it's okay to be yourself, and I want to thank you, thank everybody for voting for me. Honestly, I really want to be here, I really want to stay, so thank you.
Thank you, Emily. All right, voting is over for Emily and all the acts. Remember, voting for your finalists now. For now, it's Emily